right. So from a right hand view, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the hood now. So I wanna do a connection here from here, and let's go ahead and connect that. You know what? It's not exactly what I wanted, but went away. Let's just go with it. Let's take this line. I'm just gonna double click it and move it to right about here. And let's grab these, and I'm just gonna kind of keep it aligned with that door. I'm not gonna draw it exactly where the door is. I'm just gonna keep it kind of aligned with the door so that when I want to later, I could make that. And these ones, why not? We'll just go with the back of the door. So there, and then this one, I'll just line it up right there. Take this one and just push it back right there. So now I have this line. If I double click it, I get the whole front here. Whoops. I'm really having trouble remembering between Max and Maya what deselects. Anyway, I'm going to take this and just simply drag it over to the middle line. And right now, I think it's a straight edge, but just in case it's not, I'll go to vertices and push this button, which will take everything to flat along this axis. And then I want to right click here and push it to center. So there we go. Let's go to the top view. Just hit T. And we'll just push this forward here for the windshield. And you can't really see it, but that's like the front of the hood. I think this actually, I don't know. I might just leave those there till I look at it from a side view. Let's put a couple more edges in here. I'm going to go with 2. And say okay. And we'll just grab these whole edges and just move them forward. Let me grab this one. Move that one forward a little bit. So we'll stick with that for now. Let's look at where this center line needs to be. So when I go to the right hand view and I can notice this maybe needs to be a little bit higher, something like that. And I probably should have done that before I put in these two rows. So I'm just going to go ahead and delete them. Control backspace and just put them in again. Connect. There we go. So it kind of centers it up for me. So when I go to a right hand view again, I want to get this little sweep how it goes up here. So let's take care of that. So if I say ring, right click and connect again, but I want to only connect once, and let's just slide it back close to the door. I'm just looking right here. Whoops, dang it. Say okay. So I'm going to deselect the bottom part here. Whoops. Like so. Well, actually, I need to deselect the whole thing. What I'm looking to do is this line. And take that and bring it up a little bit. Like so. Okay, so then we're gonna eventually do our post here. I'm gonna do the back of the car real quick. What I'm gonna do from this is let's just go to a top view. And trying to decide what would be the simplest, and I think it's just to grab this and move it back towards the end. So, like so. And I think it would be right about there. I'm going to take all of these verts And I'm just going to make them planar on the Y. So on the X, I guess. Push them back like that. This one I'm going to use a target. So if I go down here, I should see a thing called target weld. And I'll take that, click on it, and then click there. Alright, so there we are. There's the back of the car. So let's look at it from a right-hand view again. And I'm just going to take these, let's turn off target well. Take these and we'll just move them down. We'll grab this whole thing and just move it down a little bit. Something like that. So now, what we need to do is right here. So we need to straighten this out so that we can draw a point off of here. And there's many, many ways to do this. I kind of have this already here, and I want it very close, so I'll probably put a line in here. Let's grab this and say ring, and we'll right click and we'll take this off. Maybe actually move it this way a little bit, something like that. And I'm going to grab this one, say ring, right click and go to connect, and I'll move it very close over here. So for now, I'm just going to do these two edges. I'm just going to do this edge to that edge. And let's just bridge that. So we'll just bridge it right here. And I have that. So let's look at it from a right view again first. So I'll take this and move it back. Only about halfway, because I'm going to, you'll see in a second, but I'm going to move this forward a little bit too, and up a little bit. I kind of want to go one more row through here. So I'll just say ring and connect. This one I'll just let it be the middle, something like that. And we'll do one more row here too, so I'll ring. And we'll just do a connect here. Slide it way forward. And I'm going to try this and see if this works. So if I bridge that, something like that. So let's look at it from a top view. It's looking pretty close. Let's grab this and just move it in a little bit, maybe forward a little bit. And we'll grab this one and just move it forward just slightly. There we go. So there's the bulk of the car. That's about as far as we got in class. So let's go back to object properties and turn this off. Say okay. Whoops. Actually, try that again. Take that to 1. So there we go. We've got a few things that are kind of a little bit funky. And these rows, it is kind of squarish looking from a top view in the front. And even this is usually more of a curve. I'm going to grab these two and just push them forward just a little bit to kind of turn that into a curve. Maybe a little bit more. I think that's about as far as I'm going to get with it tonight. And I'll show you the rest of it in the morning.